Family Paranormal, opening scene, take one.
Family Paranormal. We got a live one.
Let your fingers do the walking.
You got it. I'm settling for a big meeting.
Which shoes do you have on today?
My hair with wing mules.
I conducted the client interview, and this gentleman lives in West Los Angeles.
Sorry, with the high heel shoes. These things are a weapon.
Okay, so Kevin O'Connell, can you tell us about your location here?
Oh, by the way, thank you for the booze.
And there was a silhouette of something like, and then it just slowly turned this way.
Wow.
Now, well, see, that's why I called you all.
Drinking, whatever.
And I turned around and there's nothing there.
Feeling. Stand on the back.
Absolutely.
Of your neck.
Now, again.
One can be so lucky.
So,
I love that. You know, dogs are more sensitive. Have you taken any classes? Because sometimes ghosts really abhor a bad girl.
So much
could
now.
Be.
I'm having some
could
challenges,
be.
You know. I've got the dishes my mom taught me. Me, peanut butter and jelly sandwich.
Oh, PB&J.
Absolutely.
Si, senor. Yes, my God, nothing there.
It's the way I'm stuck in traffic. And so waviness of like almost waves almost. But I could definitely. Was so fast though.
We'll go from there.
Fantastic.
All right.
I'm very excited. Thank you very much.
I love you, brown everything. Yeah.
Ladies. You remember that time you were in the pantry and something like scratched your back?
Yeah. It was like right between I was like reading the ingredients on the macaroni and I felt this really weird burning sensation on the back of my back.
Oh my God, the other day, have you guys ever like done this and put like Nair on your bum to get rid of the hair?
No.
It burns! Like, ridiculously burn, like chemical, ow.
Okay.
Thanks, kitten.
Appreciate that.
Smooth like a baby's butt. Okay, so I hear the ghost comes out when people bake. So let's pretend to bake.
I don't know how to bake.
Watch this.
Call me when it's ready.
What's that?
What was that?
Don't. Go.
Go on.
What is it?
Have it.
What's wrong?
I can't find my lip gloss.
Girl, it's okay. I'm always prepared.
Oh my God, thank you.
I know that vibration is so important. Ghost spirits are scary, but cracked lips are horrifying.
I know.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Mr. President. Even though you killed me and got away with it forever and ever. Happy birthday to you. Who is it? Delicious?
Pumpkin.
know, a place.
You know, I'm really getting the sense that the previous owner was either in prison or is in prison now.
Did you know that 75% of men in prison have had a gay experience? But what if the guy on the top bunk is the bottom?
Bueno, desafortunadamente no sé quién viene en esta casa porque no, en realidad no tiene ninguna clase de estilo. Bueno, aquí miramos estas cortinas, estos cuadros, ninguno me echan para nada. No entiendo cómo pueden vivir así. Una persona con estilo como yo no podría. ¿Qué piensas?